I'm sure you know the story of God's lonely chosen ones, how they wandered in the exile, placing hope upon the Torah and God's promises. Through all the tests, we clung fiercely to our peoplehood and outlived all the rest. When we left our home in Europe, we came to the USA. As the Jews became successful, they left behind their own traditions, ran away. But we know to reverse the trend requires Jewish learning on the go, going to the places Jewish people go. Aye, 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 aye. So the Kollel sprung to action, rabbis looking for a job, and so we offer to teach Torah to the Jews on any avenue. To every age, high school, college, young professionals, amateur folks we engage. La 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 la. Honor those who help us keep our charge, and that's you. And together we fight ignorance and apathy. Spiritually coming home. As we strengthen Jewish knowledge, there's no doubt we stand to gain. For our people are resilient to every power that took us down. God helped us, so we stood strong. A voice declares with pride, we're not leaving, we're not leaving. So the Jews will still remain.